سلام، شالوم، بيس. How are you? كيف الحال؟ ما شلوم خام؟ It's so nice to be to gather again in this great meeting for the Israeli Amutah, the Israeli board of the organization of Abrahamic Reunion. And I think each one came today with a candle, lightning candle. And I think they came as a light in this world, not only in the Holy Land, in all of the world, because we are a great part of this world and all of the world is part of us. We are so happy to be together. Shahabuddin and I, we will be the servant of this meeting to be with you and to try to talk to these treasures in this land. Mm-hmm. These treasures, they try to bring peace, harmony, quiet, understanding, connection, meetings between all of the people, between all of the colors, all of the languages in this land. And, you know, with all of these people that I will mention today, we will have with us Anat. We will have with us Najah, the co-chairs of the board. We will have with us Siham Halabi. She's one of the great leaders also. We will have with us Khalid Abouras. We will have with us Abdel Salam Manasra. We will have with us Abuna Nail, Father Nail Abu Rahman, and Deborah. I will be there. Shahabuddin will be there. All of us. And also, we have a great person with us today called Khalil, Sheikh Khalil Ilbaz, that he was the previous co-chair of the Amutah, the Abrahamic Reunion, previous Abrahamic Reunion in the Holy Land. We are so happy to have you all together. Shahabuddin?
Well, Ghassan and I are happy to host everybody, and we offer everybody a cup of tea, but instead of liquid tea, because it's a little hard on Zoom, we offer the tea of the heart, the tea of love. And so everybody just take a moment, if you would, and with your heart open, realize how important the work that we're doing really is. And there is, speaking as someone who doesn't live in the Holy Land, there is a lot of tension. There is a lot of energy that's very volatile. And I think all of us know that bringing our sense of peace, our sense of depth, we can really change the atmosphere and we can change the vibration. So thank you for being here. I want to thank everybody from the Israeli Amutah, from the North American board. I see Ted is here, and I saw Hafiz somewhere, and Sarkar is here. I know that Hermione is in Italy, Michael is in India, because we all do work all over the world, and Catherine Edis has patients. So that's the North American board, and if I left anybody out, forgive me. I also want to thank Akbar, who sets up a lot of the technical things and gets people together and lifts up our spirits. And finally, it would be nice if we could have a prayer from our dear Bedouin Sheikh Khalil Ilbaz. If he can just kind of give us a prayer of transition. We're changing the board from one to the other. Oh, I see Sarah's on the call too. I don't know if Bjorn is. But the directors in Germany, nice to see you. And Khalil, please.
Khalil, فهمت عليه صلاة. صلاة قصيرة.
Are we going to make translation or we'll wait?
Yes, after. Yes. Malcolm asking me. Malcolm, you can translate from both. Please, Khalil.
Assalamu alaikum.
Peace be upon you.
أشكركم أولاً على استضافتي في هذا الجمع الكريم.
Thank you first for inviting me and having me in this meeting.
أعدت لي الذكريات لأكثر من 20 سنة.
You made me remember, reminded me of 20 years ago.
لأني أنا وصديقي شهاب الدين من المؤسسين الأوائل لهذه الجمعية.
Because me and my friend Shihab al-Din are the first, very first founders of this organization.
فهذه اللحظات السعيدة جدا. أنا بحكي معكم طبعا مستضيفيني في فلوريدا ساراسوتا.
In such a very happy moment speaking to you from Florida with a friend of mine.
ولكن مع قلب حزين ودموع في العين.
With a broken heart and tears in the eye.
يجب أن أتذكر هؤلاء.
I need to remember those.
الذين كانوا معنا في بداية الطريق.
Who used to be with us from the beginning.
والذين بذلوا جهدا كبيرا لنجاح هذه الجمعية.
Invested such effort to make this organization successful.
وتركونا بمشيئة الله.
And left us by the will of God.
نتذكر الراب فرومان من تكوا.
We remember فرومان.
Red فرومان.
الراب فرومان من تكوا.
From Tekoa.
نتذكر عبد العزيز بخاري من القدس.
I remember عبد العزيز بخاري from Jerusalem.
إلياس جابور من شفا عمر.
إلياس جابور from شفا عمر.
الشيخ أبو ركن من عسفيا.
شيخ أبو ركن from عسفيا.
وزميلتي وصديقتي وزوجتي وشريكتي في الحياة وصديق دربي المرحومة أم إياد سناء الباز.
And my friend, colleague, wife who passed away, Amiryam Elbaz.
Sana Elbaz. My wife. كل هؤلاء كانوا معنا شركاء يدا بيد في هذه الجمعية ومن أجل هذه الجمعية وحبوا هذه الجمعية.
All of those were partners hand by hand for this organization and for the future of this organization.
واليوم أنتم بإذن الله.
And today you. By the grace of God, you'll have the banner, the
moon,
and continue the road and the path. Always we would wish you luck for us and for all of you. Because Abrahamic reunion is such a dear to many people's hearts around the world.
ما أود أطل عليك الكلام.
I'm not gonna be lengthy with you.
أشكر الله إني موجود معاكو.
I thank God that I'm with you.
أشكركم على حسن الضيافة.
For having me.
وأتمنى لكم النجاح وإن شاء الله أنا معكم موجود بإذن واحد أحد كل مساعدة مني إن شاء الله كأكون لنا سأبقى عضوا في هذه الجمعية.
I wish you success and I'll always be there for help. I'll stay as a member in this organization.
شكرا.
السلام
عليكم.
شكرا جزيلا. Thank you, Khalil. I would like to say you are still one of the great leaders of this organization and you are always member. And we need you all the time. We know that. وشكرا على الكلمات الرقيقة والطيبة وذكرى الطيبين.
إن شاء الله.
Thank you for your beautiful and kind words.
Now I would like to invite one of the greatest leaders in the Middle East, in the Holy Land also, of peace and connection, Dr. Khalid Aburas, to say some words before we will begin. Please.
إننا نجعله دكتور خالد أبو راس واحد من القادة المؤثرين بصنع السلام في البلاد.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
May peace be upon you and the graces and compassion of God with you.
أتحدث إليكم أنا في طريقي للمشاركة في عرس ابن أحد الأصدقاء.
I'm speaking to you as in my way to one of the my friend's weddings.
و طبعا في غمرة الفرح وغمرة السرور.
And with the abundance of joy and happiness.
لابد أن نذكر أننا نعيش في منطقة مليئة بال دعونا نقول التحديات.
We should always remember that we live in a place filled with challenges.
ندعو الله عز وجل في هذه الأمسية في هذه الساعة.
Very night, very hour.
أن يحفظ العالم من كل سوء.
To protect the world from any abuse or evil.
أن يرسل إلى العالم السلام والسكينة والمحبة.
To send his love, serenity, and peace.
We will talk to him later when he will have.
ندعو الله تعالى أن يخفف آلام.
We ask God to reduce the pains and suffering.
تفضل.
ندعو الله تعالى أن يجعل بلادنا البلاد المقدسة في سلام وأمان وطمأنينة.
We got to create and make our country a place of peace, safety, and serenity.
ندعو الله تعالى أن يعلمنا جميعا وأن يفهمنا أن نربي أولادنا أن الإنسان هو أخو الإنسان.
Oh, we ask God to teach us and educate us how to parent our children, that we are all humans and brothers and sisters to each other.
ندعو الله تعالى أن يفهمنا أن طريق الأنبياء كل الأنبياء هي طريق الأخوة والسلام طريق المحبة والألفة والوئام.
And for God to make us comprehend that all the pathways or all the messages of all the prophets, that it's about peace, brotherhood, and living togetherness.
Amen.
وفي نهاية هذه الصلاة لابد أن أشكر القائمين.
I want to thank those who are hosting this.
على مشروع على مشاريع مشاريع اتحاد تراث أبناء إبراهيم Abrahamic reunion في هذه البلاد.
Those who are making this possible of the Abrahamic reunion in our country.
لأن مشاريع Abrahamic reunion في بلادنا مشاريع مهمة جدا.
Such projects are super vital.
مشاريع تعزز الحوار بين أبناء الديانات.
That cherish dialogue between different religious backgrounds.
وتغرس قيمة احترام الآخر.
And invest the importance of the dignity and the value of the otherness.
وتجعلنا جميعا نجلس على طاولة واحدة.
And make us all sit at one table together.
وتجعلنا جميعا مثل أبينا إبراهيم محبين لجميع الناس.
Make us all like our father Abraham, loving to all people.
فشكرا لجميع من قام على مشاريع Abrahamic reunion في بلادنا.
But thanks to all those who have made it possible for the projects to continue and be sustainable in our country.
وعلى رأسهم الشيخ غسان مناصرة والسيد عبد السلام مناصرة والسيد شهاب الدين وجميع أعضاء الجمعية الإسرائيلية عنات سهام كمان كما أذكر الأخت أمبراء نجاح كبها أذكر الأب نائل أبو رحمون وجميع الذين ينشطون في سبيل تعزيز وتقوية وتنمية مشاريع Abrahamic reunion.
And all of those beautiful names that he just mentioned is cherishing their contribution and how much they make this project possible.
كما أشكر جميع الذين يعززون ويتبرعون ويحبون أن يساعدوا هذه الجمعية العظيمة في بلادنا.
And I thank all of those who have been contributing, donating, and cherishing and supporting the existence of Abrahamic reunion in this country.
الجملة الأخيرة في مداخلتي السلام ممكن ولكن علينا أن نساعد السلام.
My last statement is peace is possible, but we need to help it out.
Thank you.
وشكرا جزيلا لك.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, Khalid. Before we will move to further, I would like, first of all, shukran jazilan, Khalid. Thank you so much for this deep word. And I will move to Father Nail Abu Rahmon because I think he has a ceremony. He needs to go to the church to make the ceremony. He would like to say something to all of us. Tfaddal Abuna Habibna Nail.
بدي أشكر أول إشي خالد على كلماته العميقة وبدي أدعو أبونا نائل لأنه عنده قداس لازم يروح فيا ريت تتفضل أبونا.
شكرا شيخ غسان. Good evening everyone. It's a pleasure always to meet all with all of you those we met before and those maybe some new people, that we are all focusing on the same work, which is the work of God. We believe that this work is the work of God, and we are all instruments.
يا شرف إنه نلتقي فيكم نتقبل هذول اللي بيشتغلوا مع بعض من أجل عمل الله وعمل السلام.
So to put ourselves as instruments on the in the hands of God means that we all work in the same projects, which is the real peace starting in our hearts.
ونضع أنفسنا كأدوات بين إيدين الله لنكون إحنا رسائل للسلام.
And then in our families and in the communities where we live, and in our in the regions and in the countries where we live, and especially we talk about this land, the Holy Land, with all the children of God, the people of the Abrahamic faith.
خاصة نشتغل على هذا السلام في قلوبنا مع عائلاتنا في بلادنا، خاصة نكون مع بعض في هذا المكان مع الخلفيات المختلفة من عقائد مختلفة والأديان المختلفة.
I remember from the famous verse of the Lord Jesus Christ of the Sermon on the Mount that he said in Matthew 5:9, blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called children of God. So
أنا أتذكر آيات شهيرة للسيد المسيح أو الرب يسوع المسيح بلغة مسيحية اللي بيقول بمتى 5:4 طوبى لصانعي سلام لأنهم أبناء الله تعالى.
So if we want to be real children of God, we have to be peace builders and peacemakers.
إذا بدكم تكونوا أبناء حقيقيين لله محتاجين نكون صناع سلام.
And we have to think that we are not only us children of God because we are peacemakers, but there are many, many others who are also trying and doing their best to be peace builders and peacemakers.
ولازم نستدرك إنه مش إحنا لحالنا صناع سلام وأبناء لله، في كتير ناس هيك عم بصنعوا وعم بحاولوا يكونوا هيك أيضا.
Once we say that there are others, we recognize their faith, we recognize their presence, their effort and their work and project, that we are all focusing on the peace which only God will give us.
إن إحنا لما بنعترف ونستدرك بعمل الآخرين إحنا كمان عم نعطي قيمة، إنه إحنا كلنا واحد ومركزين على السلام وعلى إيش الله بده يصنع من خلال هذا الشيء.
And it's very important for me to remind myself and each one of us this evening that Jesus said, "Blessed are the peacemakers and not the peace talkers."
كثير مهم لإلي إنه أحكي إنه السيد المسيح حكى طوبى لصانعي السلام مش لمتكلمي السلام.
We are all good speakers and we all talk about peace, and all politicians even, they talk about peace. Everyone in the world talk about peace, but we need more.
كلنا شاطرين بالتكلم عن السلام زي السياسيين كمان شاطرين يتكلموا عن السلام.
But what we need really in these days more than ever, we need real peacemakers and peace builders.
احنا محتاجين فعليا اكثر من اي وقت سبق صناع للسلام مش مجرد متكلم.
In every service, in every mass, in every prayer, we pray for peace, and that's good that we all pray in our ways and our styles and our liturgies. We pray for peace, and that is very important. But
لما نصلي من اجل السلام بكل قداس بكل اجتماع صلاة، وهذا إشي جميل ومصلي
بقلبي كمان دقيقة.
But that is not enough. What we need then to act, to put our faith in action, in deeds. So to work for peace and always is important to find partners. So not only our own members of our own communities, which is fine to find more people, but always to find and to engage with other partners from other religions, other faith, and other backgrounds, so we can all be partners in the same work for peace, justice, and reconciliation.
المهم إنه إحنا مش بس زي ما حكى نحكي عن السلام، لكن نبحث عن شركاء لهذا السلام من خلفيات مختلفة دينية وعقائدية، حتى مش بس من مجتمعنا نفسه الأبراهامي كريونيون، لكن خارج هذا الإشي من أجل العدالة من أجل المصالحة من أجل السلام.
So at the end of my short talk that I need to then really to we have a service for the Holy Cross feast today. So I thank everyone, those who work with this organization locally here in Israel, Palestine, and the Holy Land, and in the whole world, in the international also, those who are supporting us as members of the committee and of the organization. But everyone, really thank you. And actually, I thank the Lord for your presence. I thank God for your support, for your ways of supporting us and helping us. So we all contribute in a different way. Some people will spend some time of their time. Some other people will use their talents. Some others will also donate from their money. But all is for the work of peace, of justice, reconciliation, and dialogue. So thank you very much for all what you do and for our future projects. That is important. All donations and all support and all prayers are much appreciated. Thank you very much.
أحب حسام يشكر الكل ويقدر الكل ويشكر أصلاً أيضاً أهمهم الله أو الرب اللي هو حطتنا كلنا مع بعض من أجل حتى كل التبرعات وكل الصلوات الموجودة.
أمين أمين. شكراً جزيلاً 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 على هذه الكلمات العميقة والرائعة أيها القائد للسلام وصانع السلام. شكراً شكراً أبونا نائل. شهاب الدين would like to say something.
بدي أقول لأخ نائل إشي قاله قبل ما أنسى. إنه نحن مش من الناس اللي منكتر كثير في الحكي أو بنحكي على السلام، نحن فاعلين السلام على الأرض.
الله الله.
يعني هذا شغلنا إحنا الله. اللي معروف إنه يعني إحنا قليلين حكي، أما إحنا بالفعل أكبر، وعشان هيك إحنا سموني بالذات أيقونة العطاء والسلام عندي في الداخل. فخور.
الله الله.
Just saying we are actually peacemakers, we're not peace talkers mainly. We just wanna remind ourselves of that. We are not of much talk, we are of little talks about it, but this is what I just want to mention here.
Thank you. Shukran, ya Siham. Rائع جدا. الآن سنأتي. Shahab Din, would you like to say something?
I think maybe Siham should finish.
Yes, Siham. الآن. Now, I would like to invite a very, very, very great leader in our region and in our area and in all of the world. She is from the Druze community and she is from Dalit al-Karmel. Siham, ayatu al-qaida al-azima.
Wala bada adu al-qaida mumayyaza min Dalit al-Karmel. Tfaddali Sayyid Siham.
Awal ishi, masa al-khair lil-jami'. ويسعدني اللقاء معكم اليوم. وأنا يمكن بدي أوجه كلامي مختلف جدا عن الباقي. أنا بأيد كل كلمة قالتهم، شاعد نفس الحكي يعني.
Something different because I don't want to repeat myself of what others have said also already.
أنا بدي أعرف شوي عن نفسي إنه أنا مديرة قسم النساء في الكرمل في المركز الثقافي كذا من سنين طويلة.
Women's concerns in Dalit al-Karmel.
اللي عندي من فوق ال 1500 امرأة فعالة ونشيطة عندي في المركز. اللي كلهم
500 activist women females in my organization.
طبعا احنا بنقوم في دورات عديدة منها تعزيز مكانة المرأة واستكمال ثقافي ودراسة ومنها مجالات الصحة والتربية والى اخره. واهم شيء عندي من أهم إشي هو التآخي بين الطوائف المتنوعة. هذول الكلمات إنه إحنا في القسم من 4-5 سنين اتغير كل التفكير اتجاه اللقاء بين دروز وأسلام ويهود. هذا مش كانش موجود قبل كمان.
Brotherly connection and bridge between all other different backgrounds. Since 5 years, this has become the central focus of our organization to meet non-Druze community.
الكل شعر عنا في الدالية الثورة اللي عملناها ثورة السلام اللي اليوم كل الوقت نلتقي مع نساء مسلمات ويهوديات وخاصة المسيحيات اللي ما كانش لهم دور يمثل بالمرة عنا اليوم هن قسم.
People have noticed that we created like a movement, a revolution where we're meeting with Muslim women, Christian women, especially Christian women who had no role whatsoever with us. and today we're having meetings with them.
أنا امرأة درزية يعني وأنا انتمي إلى الطائفة الدرزية اللي يسموا الموحدين أو
أبناء
المعروف يعني أو بني معروف
or بني معروف in Arabic which would mean the sons of kindness.
شوي بدي أحكي عن الطائفة الدرزية.
So I'll speak a bit about the Druze.
إحنا أقلية صغيرة في إسرائيل. داخل الأقليات.
In Israel, minority of Muslims.
عددنا تقريباً 120,000 نسمة. وعدد دروس.
120,000 people.
وعدد دروس في العالم يقارب 2 مليون.
And Druze around the world are around 2 million people.
منهم 900 أو 800,000 في سوريا.
800,000 to 900,000.
500 أو 400,000 في لبنان. والبقية في إسرائيل والأردن. والمهجر وفي أمريكا الجنوبية البرازيل ودول أخرى وفي
أمريكا Latin America and Brazil and North America as well.
الطائفة الدرزية ظهرت قبل ألف سنة في مصر في عهد الفاطميين.
At the Fatimites in Egypt 1,000 years ago.
وذلك ما بدء ظهور الإسماعيلية. نؤمن بالله الواحد ونؤمن بأبناء بأنبيائه آدم نوح إبراهيم موسى وعيسى ومحمد.
One God and His prophets, like Adam, Noah, etc. Jesus.
ولنا معتقدات مشتركة ومعتقدات مختلفة.
We have common beliefs.
أهمها إننا نؤمن بالتقمص وأبدية الروح. وتنتقل من جسم إلى آخر.
Most importantly, believing in reincarnation and eternality of the soul and the spirit that moves from one form to another.
تمام دقيقة بعد كمان دقيقة وشوي.
أنا بدي إني أنا حبيت يعني أعرف المجموعة الجديدة عن الدروز. أز بدي إني وقولكم يعطيكم العافية وبشكر الشيخ غسان والشيخ. شاب الدين وشكري لكل المجموعة الموجودة معنا وإحنا على يعني أهم استعداد لأي نشاط أو فعالية وإحنا عم نشتغل حتى لو أنكم أنتوا تدعمونا من بعيد نحن لكم ونعطيكم العافية.
Just wanna be thankful to everybody, شاب الدين and Sheikh Ghassan, everybody who's contributing and helping out, and we're always ready to do something new together.
تعرف أنت إنها كل يعني النشاطات اللي نقوم فيها هي إن نثبت العلاقات مع الآخر ويعني نتفهم الآخر ونحترم الآخر في اعتقاداته وفي ديانته وإلى آخره. أعطيكم العافية.
All those activities that respect others and connect with them relationally and to build bridges in short. Thank you.
شكرا جزيلا أيتها القائدة. Thanks a lot, our leader, and it's a great words and deep thanks for you know informing us about the Druze community, great people. Thank you so much.
شكرا لك عرفتينا على الدروز والشعب رائع. شكرا لك.
شكرا. شعب الدين, would you like to say something?
Yeah, I would.
Yeah, please.
And then I guess we'll hear from Naja afterwards. I hope everybody on the call gets a sense of the potential for unity in the Holy Land and the potential for separation.
And
when life is based on fear, We tend to move towards separation. And it gives us a false security. So really the primary work that we do is we are a living example of what could be.
أمثلة حية عن إيش ممكن الإنسان يكون أو إيش ممكن بدنا نكون.
I'll never forget in the early days of the AR, we used to walk down the street, all the members holding hands. And everyone who would see it, everyone would begin to weep and say, I never thought I would see anything like this. In Europe and in North America, we take it for granted. And yet we're seeing so many examples of fear creating separation. So if you want to teach children, there are two ways. The least effective way is to tell them what to do. The most effective way is to be a living example. So what the Abrahamic reunion is a living example of all different ideas, different religions, different genders coming together and holding hands, so to speak, symbolically. And I must, in closing, say, I feel things are getting better, not worse, in the Holy Land. And the reason that I feel that is because the resistance from those who fear change is getting stronger, and that's always a sign that we're moving in the right direction. So I really hope that we understand the power of the work that we've been given by God. It might not seem like much, but we are really changing the world. So thank you all for being here, and spread the word. Tell people what we're doing, because it matters. It matters.
وشكرا لكم انتم هون ويا ريت تخبروا الناس شو عم نعمل لانه هذا شيء بهم
امين امين ثانك يو شاب الدين اتس سو ديب سو ديب ريلي واو واو ان شاء الله وي ويل اند ريلي اتس ا فيري ديب ووردز فروم شاب الدين ا جريت بيس ميكر اند ناو فروم هير وي ويل جو تو نجاح كبها ام البراء تفضلي يا ام البراء طبعا لك الميكروفون
مايك بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته
The most compassionate peace be with you and upon you
وادخلوها بسلام آمنين
But you may enter it with peace and safety
السلام هو الاسم السادس من أسماء الله الحسنى
Peace is the sixth name of God Almighty
فهو الذي يريح القلب.
He is who comforts the heart.
معلش اعذروني بحب هيك احكي شيء من قلبي يطلع.
Excuse me, I love to speak out of my heart.
السلام هو الركن الاسم السادس من اسماء الله الحسنى وهو الذي يجعل الانسان وهو الذي يجعل الانسان يتمتع في هذه الحياه.
That make humans or affect humans to enjoy this life.
فالسلام يمحو الأحقاد من صدر الإنسان.
Because peace removes bitterness from the hearts of people.
إذا تحدثنا بالسلام، تحدثنا وفعلنا بالسلام، فلا بد لنا أن نعيش بسعادة وهناء.
If we speak and work of peace, we would live in happiness and joy.
ليس فقط كما قال قبلي أو غيري من الأوائل الذين تكلموا ليس فقط أن نقول السلام ولكن أن نفعل السلام.
Not only to speak of peace but to do of peace as others have said.
فقد تكونت أو أنشئت هذه الجمعية.
This NGO was established.
كي نتكلم عن السلام ونحقق السلام.
To fulfill peace as well as speak about it but to fulfill it.
فقبل أن نحقق السلام عند الشعوب وعند الناس وعند الآخرين فلا بد أن يتحقق في داخلنا.
Before we fulfill peace towards other people, we need to fulfill it in our lives first.
عندما نتحدث أو أتحدث مع المجموعة فدائما أتحدث مع نفسي أولا حتى يصل إلى قلوب الآخرين.
So when I speak to the group, I usually speak to myself first so they, it reaches people's hearts.
فحديث الروح إلى الأرواح يسري.
And the spirit talk or the heart's words receives or transmits to the other hearts.
فتدركه القلوب بلا عناء.
And thus the other hearts may comprehend it without much effort.
لأنه يهب ويخرج بلا جناح.
Because it comes and wins over without wings.
فيصل من الروح إلى الروح.
And it reaches from the spirit towards the spirit.
ولو كنت فظا غليظ القلب لانفضوا من حولك.
And if you're mean and hard, the people will not or the hearts will not receive from you.
أريد أن أتكلم لكم عن خبرتي كمربية أطفال منذ 7 سنوات.
I want to tell you a bit about my expertise as a parent since 7 years ago.
فقد ربيت جيلا أكبر من قبل.
I have educated and parented a whole generation from before.
ولكن تعلمت من الأطفال الكثير.
But I learned a lot from children.
والأطفال غيروا بنفسي وبشخصية الكثير.
And they've changed a lot in me and my character.
عندما يتخاصم طفلان أو يختلف على لعبة أو على شيء فإنهم سرعان ما يعود لبعضهم البعض وكأن شيئا لم يكن.
When two children have a problem together or disagreement or misunderstanding, they go back into connecting together in no time.
فمنذ ذلك الحين وأنا أقول اللهم امنحني قلب الأطفال.
Since that time, I've been saying, "Oh God, give me the heart of children."
وإياكم طبعا.
آمين.
والناس أجمعين. اللهم امنحنا قلوب الأطفال.
That may God grant us the hearts of children.
وقوة الشباب.
And the power, strength of young adults.
وحكمة الشيوخ.
And the wisdom of the elderly.
كي ينعم هذا العالم كله بالسلام.
That may he grant all this world the gift of peace.
دقيقة أم البراء.
فالدعاء هو مخ العبادة.
So prayer or asking God for something, supplication, is the mind of worship.
اللهم من علينا بالسلام.
Oh God bless us with peace.
واجعل السلام فينا وبيننا.
To make peace within us and around us.
اللهم اخرجنا من الظلمات إلى النور.
Take us out of darkness into the light.
بحق قولك ادخلوها بسلام آمنين.
That we may enter it with peace and safety, referring to heaven.
سلام قولا من رب الرحيم.
And peace may be given from the words of God.
سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.
And thanks to God and to His words and all of those whom He has sent.
أحبكم جميعا في الله.
I love you all in God.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Great, wise, strong, and clean heart, and great leader, Umm al-Bara. Thank you.
شكرا على القلب النقي والقيادة العظيمة والمؤثرة أم البرا.
شكرا لكم جميعا.
I don't know what to do now because we need to open for the questions. I have with me more Abed and Muhammad. But if Abed, would you like to say in a very short, you know, oh, thank you, Abed. You said a lot. No, to joke. And Abed, if you would like to say in a very, very short, and after that, Muhammad will say in a very short, it will be great for to open the questions for the all. Please.
First of all, salam and peace to all of you. Thank you very much. You helped me because I don't know if you can hear me so well. But also it's very challenging because we're living in daily programs and meetings and working for peace, and you want me to minimize my speech. I would love to thank you very much, and we appreciate that you are here today to hear us about our working in peace and doing something for the safety of the people and the humanity. Thank you very much, and we appreciate all your support. We need your support, actually. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Abed. Muhammad Jamous here with us. تفضل يا محمد.
السلام عليكم. Thank you, Sheikh Ghassan. From the bottom of the Holy Land, actually from the bottom of Palestine, from Ramallah. First of all, I'm sending you my blessings and the greetings to all, to each one of you.
كل واحد فيكم.
And I'm so happy to see your beautiful faces.
أنا كثير مبسوط أشوف وجوهكم الجميلة.
Yeah, so I will say something in very short, which is we already know like our goals and we already know like our peace, but I want here to say شاني تأكيد
sure to confirm.
Yeah, to be sure about this point, which is to refresh the heat in our heart, in our soul towards peace.
We منعش السخونة أو الحرارة في قلوبنا من أجل السلام.
Yeah, so we already have this heat since many years.
أنا أريد عنا هذا الشعلة في داخلنا من سنوات طويلة.
And it's grow up by your hands.
هذا الشيء بنبنى من خلال أيديكم.
But it's very important again to refresh this heat every day in our souls and in our hearts.
مهم إنه إحنا نشعل هاي الشعلة أو نجددها كل يوم بأنفسنا وقلوبنا.
Because just as you said, like we are peacemakers, so we are doing peace, so we are working on this peace in the Holy Land in all over the world.
لأنه إحنا صناع سلام أي منشتغل من أجل السلام في كل أنحاء العالم والتي هذا ذو طاقة واستمرار تجديد.
Yeah, thank you so much. And as Abed said, and as I say again, that despite all of these challenges here in the Holy Land, we still have this heat in our heart and our soul. And also, I want to say like something very short about like what
Shahabuddin said.
Yeah, I want to say also like something very short, which is, we are living examples for our children and for our people here in the Holy Land. And very soon, very, very soon, you will be very happy by seeing new things here in the Holy Land, things which is to make from us, Muhammad and Abed, really living examples for all of you.
احنا منعيش كأمثلة لأولادنا ولشعبنا. وكثير راح تكونوا مبسوطين وتشوفوا إن إحنا كأنه مثال زي أنا وعبد.
Thank you so much. Blessings from Ramallah, Palestine.
شكرا لكم وبركات من رام الله فلسطين.
Thank you, يا محمد, a great leader. Abed, great leader of this land. Thanks a lot. And we appreciate all of these words to all of the speakers. I'm so happy, I'm delighted, and the candles in my heart. Now, I would like to open the field for questions. If anyone has a question, please, short questions, because we will ask for short answers. We have only 15 minutes, maybe 13 minutes. And then please, if there is any question, please, because there is a very loud voices there.
اللي فاتح عنده بالغلط يحط ميوت ارجوكم يعني سكر الصوت راح يكون على 13 دقيقه من الاسئله اللي بده يسال يا ريت يسال تفضل
so if you have a question you can raise your hand in the chat or you can write the question in the chat and we'll ask the question to the
اللي عنده سؤال بده يرفع ايده بالتشات للي بيعرف كيف او بده يكتب سؤال بالتشات ايضا
please begin
Well, Ted has his hand up.
Oh, okay, go ahead, Ted.
Greetings to everybody. So good to see you today. And thank you, everybody, for the work. It's great to most of you from Amutah. We have traveled together in Israel, and we know you a few, maybe not so much. But my question is, for the benefit of everybody.
سفرنا مع بعض إسرائيل. سؤالي هو
But for the benefit of everybody who's here today, maybe you can share with us some of the projects that the Amutah is working on that you're excited about for peacemaking.
I can answer for shortly. Actually, we have different kind of programs that we are doing today, but mainly we focus now on the culture and on the educational side. After 4 years, after 20 years, also for Abrahamic reunions and more, we recognize that the most important thing that controls the people, it's the religious and the education. And there actually was the misunderstanding between the people. I'm trying to explain shortly, and there we have programs for the clergy. Now we're building a program for the most known and famous and most influenced clergy in the world. This is the most influential people in the world, in the religious and the intellectuals also, who can change the minds of very large and huge communities around the world, especially in the Middle East. And also we have the women's program. All of you can imagine and can be sure how much the women's are very important because they are homes, whole homes and whole society. And tomorrow, inshallah, we have for the beginning of the year, tomorrow we have the youth program, which is also one of the most important programs that we're doing for the youth to make activities and make them new leaders for peacemakers.
And all. عشان نصنع منهم صناع للسلام.
And a lot of different meetings and discussions and society working that we offer for the society to improve and to bring peace and to build bridges on in a stable base, in a stable base.
شكرا عبد محمد. احكي شيء عن برنامج الشباب.
Yeah, so as Abed said, like inshallah tomorrow we have the first meeting of our meeting, and also like I want actually you know to add something.
زي ما حكى عبد تفضل.
Yeah, I want also like to add something which is right now we are working really like for the educational way, and also we are going to feel the street, you know what I mean is Dr. Jim.
احنا حاليا عم نشتغل على الموضوع التعليمي.
Okay. Yeah. In addition, so we are going right now to work like on the street, which is like for example, like you know, to have like interview with the people, to see or like for example to hear like you know the people voices, to feel like you know what the people want.
الشوارع أيضا نسمع آراء الناس ونعمل معهم مقابلات مثلا.
And as we said again, we are going right now to the schools to talk like you know with the students for two things. The first thing, which is to tell them what we are doing, as Shahabuddin said before. The second thing, which is to show them that we are examples of like our work as a peacemakers in the Holy Land. So yeah, in very short, anyway, like right now we are going to the like a new step with a courage, actually, especially here like in Palestine. Despite the difficult situation and like the difficult security in Palestine, but we are going right now with a new step, a step full of courage, you know, like in this step. And
جريئة بفلسطين برغم الممكن تواجهنا تحديات لكن
Thank you. Yeah, this is what I can say right now. And very soon you will be very happy. You will be. Surprised to see new pictures, new reports, new blogs about new things in Palestine, Israel, and the Holy Land, like in general, and you will be very happy.
قريبا راح تفرح تشوف كثير اشياء جديده عم تصير بفلسطين واسرائيل والاراضي المقدسه.
Thank you, Muhammad. Thank you, Abed, for this great introduction to the people. Now we have 6 minutes. I hope we will have a very short question. I don't know how they will answer.
Can we hear Umbra share about what she's excited about from the programs also?
نجاح تحبي تحكي تفضل عن البرامج اللي نعملها.
ايوه بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. طبعا احنا من بدايه ما اسست هذه الجمعيه وقيمه طبعا هي امتداد لجمعيات قبل. طب بس الان طبعا قبل كان جرايد وكان مجلات واشياء من هالنوع. الان احنا اكثر على الاشخاص. الان احنا مؤسسين جمعيه او تفضل
of many other organizations that used to be before other things to newspapers and other means but today
الآن إحنا عندنا جمعية نسائية. الجمعية النسائية هاي تشمل نساء من ديانات مختلفة ومن قوميات مختلفة. طبعاً امرأة أو نساء بجيب النساء كمان. فبدأت في ثلاث نساء.
أيوة. NGO that was started by three women who bring about other women from different religious and ethnic backgrounds together.
بدأت في 3-4 نساء والآن أكثر تقريباً من 20 امرأة تشارك في النشاطات.
Women today involved in activities.
وأكثر شيء في مجال التربية والتعليم. يعني النساء اللي عندنا أكثرهن داخلات في مجال التربية والتعليم. هناك مستشارات وهناك طبعاً إلهن وظائف مختلفة في التربية والتعليم وهذا مهم جداً.
Education sphere and there are counselors there. And this is very important.
وهذا الشيء مهم جدا لنشر السلام في العالم كله بشكل عام اذا بدانا فيه من التربيه والتعليم كمان.
It's very important to spread peace through the education sphere.
طبعا بالاضافه للجمعيات الاخرى ولكل واحد من مكانه طبعا حسب النشاطات كل انسان حسب النشاطات اللي بيقوم فيها كل كلمه ممكن ان تكون مؤثره.
So according to each person what they can do with their activities, every word can have such importance.
Just to clarify, she's talking about the women's program in the Abrahamic Union.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's not different, but yeah.
Let me interrupt. We only have 2 or 3 minutes left, and I wonder if Sheikh Ghassan, if you could close the program for us. Thank you, Najam. Sorry to stop you, but I want to hear from Ghassan too.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
أسف إني اضطريت أوقفك بس عشان
الوقت
الضيق بدنا نسمع كمان الشيخ غسان ايش بده ينهي فشكرا.
Thank you. Thank you, Shahabuddin. Really, it's a great journey that we created together tonight in this hour. It's a journey from the from heart to heart, from place to place. This is the alleys of sweetness, of love. I think it's very important to hear about the activities of the organization in the Holy Land between Israel and the Palestinian territories. We have, as we say, the board, and we have Abid and Muhammad as the directors of the projects here. It's very important. I want to say that really, really, we are so happy for all of our work. But believe us, we are so tired because it's our tiredness. Our tiredness, it's not from the work. Our tiredness, it's not from the creating things. Our tiredness from the what will be in the future. We try to create the steps from today, the steps of the future for our children. And for this thing, if you need with us to build the steps of the future, the path of the future, we need you.
In هذا المكان ما محتاجينكم إنه أنتوا تكونوا عم تبنوا معنا المستقبل لأنه تعبنا مش إنه مش شغل لكن يمكن في استنزاف لطاقاتنا إيش نصنع للمستقبل.
I want to say that we need your support, really. Really, we need your support. I don't like to ask, but usually Shahabuddin is working for raising the donations mostly, and all of us, we try to help, but all of us, we need to be one and to say we need your support. We need
your support. We need your support. We need your support. We need your support. We need your support. We need your support.
I usually, when I'm speaking, I'm smiling. Today, I couldn't so much because I don't know if you realize or you heard Abed, his voice. Okay, it's not so easy for me to say. The pressure that Abed under today, it's creating lots of bad things. He got colitis, and I hope he will be okay soon. And I pray for Muhammad to be safe, to take care for his family, for his wife, for all of the people all around him. I think, you know what? We love you so much. Shahabuddin and I, we work every day. Abed and Muhammad work with us every day. Akbar and all of the board in Israel working every day and every moment together to light the candles of the world. Not for the Palestinians or the Israelis, for all of the people all around.
I think نمضي نمضي الشموع لكل العالم مش بس حتى الإسرائيليين والفلسطينيين مع النساء والذكور والشباب.
I think the people walking on the alleys in Rome, the people walking in Paris, in Miami, Fort Lauderdale sometimes, in every capital in the world, needs the light comes from Jerusalem. We are working very, very safely and very hard sometimes to light the candles. Be with us. And we see your hands, your hearts lighting with us. Thank you so much.
نضوي هاي الشموع في البلاد. هذا شيء جدا صعب. شكرا.
شاب الدين.
I have no more words. I would ask, even though we're over time, I would ask for 1 minute for all of us to pray together in silence. Just 1 minute.
صلاة جماعية أخيرة لمدة دقيقة واحدة فعلا نصلي مع بعض أو ندعو مع بعض بشكل بالصمت.
Amen, amen, amen. Thank you all. Love to everybody. Thank you.
Love you so much.
Thank you.